Hello, everybody. Here it is, Ahmed, double side PCB for a new project, that is a EEG device. And for that, Ahmed, a double sided PCB, and I'm going to make a green solder mask on this PCB. For that, I have taken the printout of both the side, and I have taken two of each side for the solder mask, and I'm going to place these two on each other, and I'm going to fix these two, and I'm going to take these two because I want to reduce the opacity, and wherever the black printout is there, the UV light is not to be passed. So I've taken two printouts, and to fix these two on each other, I'm going to use glue, and here is the glue. I'll just apply a bit on the sides, so it will fix and it will not move. And will give the bad results. And now thereafter, I'm going to apply some solder mask liquid on this PCB, and I'll spread through this type of card, and then I'll cure this all in UV light. I'll use the sunlight as a UV light source. So let's see how it works. Here it is. I'm going to apply this solder mask material on this PCB, and for that, just I'll open the lock, and I'll just press this, and here it is. You see, and once again, I'll close this. Now I'll put a transparency sheet piece on this, and then thereafter I'll spread. In this way, I'm going to spread this all. Using this small plastic card. Now I'm going to do the same with the other side of the PCB. So I'll flip this all, and I'll take some more material on it. And I'm going to spread it in this other side also. I'll put a transparency on it. And I'll spread. Here it is. I'll align both the printouts, and I'm going to staple them, and then thereafter I'll put here it is, I'll staple in this pocket. I'm going to place this this all stuff, and then thereafter I'll put it in the sunlight for the quarrying. So I'm going to place this all in between like this, and I'll align them in proper. Then I'll put this all stuff between the glass plates, and then I'll put it in the sunlight for the quarrying. Here it is, the stuff is ready for the curing purpose, and I'm going to put this all stuff in sunlight. And you can see I have placed this PCB in between the glass, and I have applied the solder mask printouts, and I'm going to put this all in sunlight for UV. Here I have placed this all stuff in sunlight for UV curing, and I'll keep it for 5 to 7 minutes, and I'll cure for both the side, and then I'll open this all stuff and then see what the result comes out. Here it is, I have taken out this from this transparency sheets, and I'll just remove this, and I'll just clean by a simple cotton. And here you can see the connectors are getting cleared, and now I'm able to solder these all points which are to be soldered, and at the rest of the place the green layer is there. So in this way I've done the solder mask, and similarly I've cleaned this other side of the PCB. Here, after taking out, I have cleaned this PCB, and now I'm cleaning it with a thinner. And here you can see the final result. It is very impressive and done very neat and clean, greatly. So here I have done the solder mask on my PCB. Thanks for watching.